everybody. It's Tiffany. I want to talk to you today about our tab divider pockets. So the tab divider pockets come in 11 different sizes, and that goes from 4x6 up to 12x12. There's a couple of different dimensions or orientations on the 8.5x11 A4. Now, I guess I should mention, if you're new to Totally Tiffany, anything that we make, well, this is 12x12, this is 4x6, is actually bigger than what it's called. So it holds 12x12, it holds 4x6, and we give you a little bit extra space in there. So it's always easy to load things in and out. Not to mention the fact that occasionally a manufacturer will say, oh, this is 12x12, or this is 6x6, but it's actually a little bit bigger because of tabs and labels and that type of thing. All these pockets are designed to accommodate that and make it really easy for you to sort, store, organize, and label your supplies. So all the different sizes, how are you going to use them, or why do you need them? So probably the most important thing about storing things in tab divider pockets is that your tab divider pockets bring everything up to the same level. So people ask me, do I actually need to put everything in a tab divider pocket? And I say yes, right? Here's why. This is an embossing plate, embossing folder that also has dies in it. So it cuts and embosses at the same time. It is slimline size, but if I was to just drop it in here between pockets in my slimline storage, I would never see it again. But if I put it in a pocket with a label, now it's the perfect height. So when I file it in here, I can see it. I know where it is. I know how to find it. So one of the most important things, or one of the most beneficial things to using tab divider pockets, is that they put everything within that storage system right at the same level. So not as important when you're talking about things like colored paper, which are obvious, but really important when you're storing a variety of different things together. So that is probably the most important thing, the number one thing that I love them for. They're also great for storing things together that you use together. So this collection includes two sets of stamps. It includes one large die, and it includes six stencils, right? So keeping all of those things in, or seven stencils, no six. Keeping all of those things together in one pocket means that when you want to use that collection or just a part of that collection, you know that everything is in one place and you know that you've got everything that goes along with that. So it does help you sort of combine and conquer all of the bits and pieces for different things. It's also a great way to store pre-cut things or things that you cut by mistake or that you didn't actually end up using in your project. So this is a card base, a slimline card base, right, that I cut with this. And it's good basic red color with hearts, so I may want to use it again. Well, now when I go to look for that die, I've already got that piece cut. It's all in there. It's all together in one place. So it's awesome for that. The other thing is that when you're storing dies and stamps and that type of thing, especially dies, you might have a set of dies that has a bunch of smaller dies, right? And if you keep them all together on a magnet in a pocket, now you're protecting from losing those things. You're able to keep those things together and have access to them. It's really helpful for storing things like the lighter weight stencils. And I just created little pockets for each stencil. And now I've been able to put five stencils into one pocket. So you can put a multitude of things in each pocket, just depending on what they are. Now, the little paper pockets that I just fold a piece of paper is your little organizer tip, right? So I've just created this little pocket that keeps the stencils from getting hung up on each other. As you know, if you try to slide this stencil in next to one of these others, all the little edges are going to catch on each other and it's going to be a pain. It's going to be frustrating. So by just adding that little pocket, now I can slide it in and out really easily. I've just added label tabs to each of the little pockets. That makes it really, really simple to see what's in there. The other thing is, my other little tip for you about using this, about labeling anything actually, is to label both sides. So while you've got your label maker out, or maybe you like your handwriting, I don't like mine, so I use label maker for everything. Make print double labels and label things on both sides. And then it doesn't matter if you put that in backward by mistake or in the wrong place. you're still going to be able to see all the labels and have access to all of those things really quickly, really easily. One of the other things about tab divider pockets is that they help you consolidate things down into smaller containers, right? So what I'm talking about there is something like this, where you might have, so if you were storing these, for those of you who still have your Cricut booklets, overlays, cartridges, I've got three sets of those right here, right? Three pockets. This is smaller than one Cricut storage box. So you've taken your stuff down by a quarter of the size on your space on your shelf, wherever you might have it stored. So think about how can I take things out of bigger things, get them more organized, more accessible, and also save some space. Tab divider pockets are probably the perfect solution for that as well. So you are going to love all of them. When you are looking for tab divider pockets, our tab divider pockets work with all of our products. So the 12 by 12 tab divider pockets are going to work across paper handlers, fab files, paper takers, all the different lines, all the different products that we make, they're all designed to work together. So regardless of what your favorite storage solution is, the tab divider pockets are going to fit perfectly for you. So get yourself organized, get your things labeled, get everything up at the same height. You'll like it more. It'll be easier to find what you need, and you're going to love crafting even more, which is my mission as a product designer, is to help you love your hobby even more and have more time to actually craft than to dig and search and look for things. Thanks so much for tuning in today. I know you're going to love the tab divider pockets. Take care, everybody.